Hello, I am Sahan and I am presenting on behalf of our team and ID. Our project is dog breed identification. Machine learning and computer vision has come a long way since manual feature extraction to deep learning. CNN has been outperforming traditional methods since AlexNet at 2012 with 8 layers, and then the trend continued with VGG with 19 layers and GoogleNet with 22 layers. It got much deeper with emerging of ResNet and DenseNet at 2015 and 16. As I mentioned, the project is dog breed identification, which asks us to determine the breed of a dog in an image. Here you can see some statistics of our data, and you can see that we have 120 classes. Using the state-of-art models like DenseNet 121, DenseNet 169, ResNet 50, and GoogleNet, we tried to train our models and employing the fine-tuning techniques to reduce the impact of overfitting and increasing the validation accuracy. Then we tried to find the best layers for tuning of our layer. Here you can see the architecture of GoogleNet, which uses inception modules and has no fully connected layers and also employs bottlenecks. And here is the ResNet architecture, which is much deeper and also employs bottlenecks with in the ResNet of over 50 layers. And it's the architecture of DenseNet, which is one of the deepest models to know and uses dense blocks. Here you can see summary of our results, and DenseNet 169 is our winner of these models. Thank you for listening.